नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. A heavy point mass M attached to a light in extensible string string of length L is suspended from a rigid support. The string makes an angle theta with the vertical, while the point mass undergo a uniform circular motion in a horizontal plane. What is the period of rotation? This kind of problem once we have done, but again as given in the worksheet, so we will do. So first of all, we need to draw the diagram. Here we are having the attachment of the string. So this is the mean position, and when the string makes the bob makes an horizontal circular motion. So this is my circular path of the rotation. This is the circular path of the rotation. So obviously, at the point here, the mg of the bob acted in downward direction. Now tension in the string acted towards the attachment of the string where string has been attached to the wall or somewhere. Now obviously this tension has strings makes an angle theta with that mean position. So this is that theta. So if I resolve this tension force in two direction, so one component will be along this, another component will be along this. As we know that if this angle is theta, this is parallel to this one, so this is also theta, so this is t cos theta, and this one will be t sin theta. This one is t cos theta, this one will be t sin theta. Clear? So what I need to calculate? The time period of revolution. Clear? Now coming for that component division, as we can see that t cos theta balances by mg, means t cos theta and mg are same. So therefore, what I can write, that t cos theta equal to mg. Done. T cos theta equal to mg. Now what about t sin theta? Now if the object moving in that circular motion, means it's a horizontal circular. So if it is a horizontal circle, so obviously that centripetal force will be acted towards the center of the circle, as we know. So therefore t sin theta and centripetal force both will be acted along the same direction. See, and t sin theta and centripetal force both will be acted in the same direction. Now there is a problem. What is the problem? Means it is in the same and moving like in a horizontal circle. Since it is moving in a horizontal circle, so obviously that radius of the circle, that is the t sin theta, gives us the required amount of centripetal force. Means t sin theta, this component will give required amount of centripetal force. So t sin theta and the value of mv square by r will be the same. T sin theta equal to mv square by r equal to same. What I need to calculate? I need to calculate time period of revolution. Achha. For time period of revolution or capital T, we need few things. Before that, let's calculate what is the value of angle theta. From these two equation, I can write tan theta equal to T sin theta by T cos theta. T sin theta by T cos theta will be equal to m v square by r by mg, so that is equal to v square by rg. So tan theta equal to v square by rg. Tan theta equal to v square by rg. No problem. Now tan theta, if I am going for this component division, if I am drawing a circle, so this is r, and if that perpendicular direction or length of the string is h, if the length of the string is h, so therefore what I can write? I can write that sin theta equal to perpendicular by base r by tan theta, not perpendicular, tan theta equal to actually perpendicular by base. So this is r by h should equal to v square by rg. So therefore r by h should equal to v square by rg. Clear? R by h should equal to v square by rg. So from there v, what I am getting, that is v equal to V square equal to R square G by H. R square G by H. So V equal to or V square equal to we are getting R square G by H. No problem. Now the problem, another thing is that we know that time period of revolution and velocity has a relation. What is that? That V square equal to, remember that time period and linear velocity has a relation. We have done already that V square equal to 2 pi r by t. Where 2 pi r is what? Total circumference of the circle of rotation. T is the time period of rotation. We know velocity equal to distance by time. So here 2 pi r serves the part of distance divided by time. Clear? So here if I put that, so from this what I can write, therefore 2 pi r by t whole square equal to r square g by h. R square g by h. Done. So copy up to that. Then from that equation what I can write? From that equation I can write 4 pi square r square by t square, that is equal to r square by h square. So both the direction r square will be cancelled out. So t square equal to, that is 4 pi square by h square, or t equal to 2 pi by h. T equal to 2 pi by h, or we are getting t equal to 2 pi by h. No problem. Now already we know h equal to what? Now coming for h. So if length of the string is a given, see in the question length of the string is l, so what will be h? If length of the string is l, so what we know, cos theta, cos theta equal to what? Base by hypotenuse. So therefore cos theta equal to h by l, or h equal to l cos theta. Clear? So t will be equal to 2 pi by l cos theta. T equal to 2 pi by l cos theta. Done. To t equal to 2 pi by l cos theta. Clear? Now see, t equal to 2 pi by l cos theta. So one g is probably we have missed out something. Any g we have missed out? Wait. Let's see.